Imagine a cosmic lighthouse beaming out regular pulses of light across the vast expanse of space. This is essentially what a pulsar is. Pulsars are remnants of massive stars that have exploded in supernova. What's left behind is an incredibly dense, rapidly rotating neutron star. These cosmic beacons emit beams of electromagnetic radiation from their magnetic poles. As the pulsar spins, these beams sweep across space like a lighthouse beam. When the beam points towards Earth, we detect a pulse of radiation. Some pulsars are so precise that they rival atomic clocks in their timekeeping abilities. Despite their small size, typically only about 20 kilometers in diameter, pulsars have an outsized impact on our understanding of the universe. They help us test theories of gravity and explore the nature of matter under extreme conditions. The story of pulsars' discovery is a testament to the power of curiosity and careful observation. In 1967, a young graduate student named Jocelyn Bell Burnell was working on her PhD at Cambridge University. She was analyzing data from a radio telescope she had helped to build. While sifting through the data, Bell noticed something unusual. There was a signal that appeared regularly, about once every 1.3 seconds. At first, she and her supervisor, Antony Hewish, thought it might be interference from a man-made source. But Bell's meticulous work soon ruled out this possibility. The signal was coming from space, and it was unlike anything they had seen before. The discovery was initially met with skepticism, with some jokingly calling the signals little green men. Bell's crucial role is now widely recognized in the scientific community. The birth of a pulsar is a dramatic event, marking the end of one stellar life and the beginning of another. It all starts with a massive star, at least 8 times the mass of our sun. When such a star exhausts its nuclear fuel, it can no longer support itself against its own gravity. The result is a catastrophic collapse, followed by a spectacular explosion known as a supernova. During this collapse, the star's core is compressed to an incredible density, forming neutrons. The result is a neutron star, an object about 20 kilometers in diameter, but with a mass greater than our sun. If the magnetic and rotational axes of the neutron star are not aligned, it becomes a pulsar. As the star rotates, these beams sweep across space like a lighthouse beam. Section 4, a diverse family, types of pulsars. Pulsars come in various types. The most common are rotation-powered pulsars, deriving their energy from the rotation of the neutron star. Another type is the millisecond pulsar, rotating hundreds of times per second. These pulsars have been spun up by accreting material from a companion star. Then there are magnetars, with incredibly strong magnetic fields, emitting powerful bursts of X-rays and gamma rays. Magnetars are rare and short-lived compared to other pulsars. Finally, we have binary pulsars, which orbit another star or neutron star. Binary pulsars are valuable for testing theories of gravity. Observations of a binary pulsar provided the first indirect evidence for gravitational waves. Section 5, timekeepers of the cosmos. The importance of pulsar timing. One of the most remarkable features of pulsars is their incredible regularity. The pulses arrive with such precision that some pulsars rival atomic clocks in their timekeeping abilities. Pulsar timing is the practice of measuring the exact arrival times of pulsar signals over long periods. By carefully tracking these arrival times, scientists can learn a great deal. Any slight variations can reveal information about the pulsar itself, its environment, and even the space-time through which the signals travel. For example, if a pulsar is in a binary system, the arrival times of its pulses will vary as it orbits its companion. Pulsar timing is also used to test Einstein's theory of general relativity. Observations of binary pulsars have provided some of the most stringent tests of general relativity to date. Pulsar timing arrays are being used in the search for gravitational waves. Section 6. Pulsar peculiarities, glitches, and other phenomena. While pulsars are known for their regularity, they occasionally exhibit some surprising behaviors. One of the most intriguing is the phenomenon known as a glitch. A glitch is a sudden increase in a pulsar's rotation rate. These glitches provide valuable insights into the internal structure of neutron stars. The leading theory is that glitches are caused by a sudden transfer of angular momentum from the pulsar's interior to its crust. Another fascinating phenomenon is nulling, where some pulsars occasionally switch off, ceasing to emit pulses for a period before switching back on. Recent discoveries continue to expand our understanding of pulsars. In 2019, astronomers discovered the most massive neutron star known to date, weighing in at 2.14 times the mass of our sun. The cosmic lighthouses continue to illuminate our understanding of the universe.